Hello guys, this is Gamer Rohit and today I am playing Framed by Noodle Cake Studios and Love Shack Entertainment. So let this connect to Google Play Games and here we go. Love Shack presents. Framed. So we have to swap. Okay. Now we run. Okay, so police is behind us. Okay, so I have to change the outcome of us. So look, is we are and then play. I think we'll be okay this time. Yes, we are. Now to the next scene. So now I have to do this and play. See if we can change. Yes, definitely. Oh, but we have got it. So we have to change this here. Let's see if that changes anything. Can't see us. Okay, so up the stairs we go. Okay, cool game actually. Very cool idea for a video game like this. Oh no, they're shooting me. I'm dead. So I have to change that. Okay, let's see if this makes any difference. They shoot and no, they got me. Okay, so I have to change. Let's see if this works. It's kind of like a comic style game with art style like that. Yes. Died. No, we got there. Okay. But they got me, and I'm dead. So there are only two changing panels. So I guess we'll be okay this time. Let's see. The pigeon goes away, and they miss me. Okay, the pigeon matched up the police. Style is really cool. I love it. So we have to change. We are going this. See if that makes any difference. I think we will be fine this time. Down the pipes. Oh no, but there is police in the hospital. We have to see that too. Guys, I think I got it. So let's see if this works. Maybe it will. We will see. But I think we have tried this. Oh yeah, this will definitely work. Yes. We got it this time. finally we did it. It was not that easy to solve. So have you guys played any different games this week? If you have, then let me know in the comments below so I can check that game out. So we are in the next scene, okay? There are lots. Where to Sunny? I want to see that again. And oops. So let's change the outcome. Let's see if this works. You will grab the hook. Yes. And oh yeah, kick in the face, but nope, still falls. Okay, so what can we do differently? I think this will be right, I guess, maybe. This will be fine. Yes, under the policeman. Okay, done. Then the hook. We take the hook and we jump over the logs. Okay, cool. We did it. On to the next. Let's see what we've got. Okay, so what should we do now? Change this to this, and then we come down like that, smack in the face, I guess. Let's see. I think he will do it this time. Yes, yes. Okay. He does that with an axe. Poop on the head and grab that. Oh, oh cool. That's a poop. He's clever by the way. Here's the cutscene again. Now we have to change this dude because we cannot change anything. We grab the model. Boom! There was the policeman. The graphic style is really cool. I want to play more of this. Love Shack, the creators of the game. Let's try this. Maybe we can get this in the first time, but we have to change the. So, let's see. See if that works. Go down. And above, but we have to change this. Guess. Let's see. I think we got this time. Nope, at the end. See this. Changes. You should try this game out. It is very cool to play. Get down. Yep. I think we have cleared. Nope. Hit the end tile, okay. Okay. So let's see this. We'll go down and straight. He goes above. Yes, he goes. And then he will run straight. No. We'll go up. Yes, we did it. Nice. So you can see the digit. I think 100 tries. And here we go. To the next puzzle. Let's see. He goes to the ground. Slams the police officer so hard. Oh god. Okay. Let's see what happened. So he slams that hood. Then he goes to the. I think this will mark up. Boom. And then. Oh yes. Got this one. No, Second one is done. And third one down. Fourth one down. I think we got him. Yes, we got this in the second attempt. Let's see what we have next. Okay, so who is this guy with the white gloves? He shoots us. We are dead. Oh no. So I have to change. Okay, so what happens now? He shoots. Okay. Is it was empty? Okay, okay, we're falling down. Cutscene of we have this. So trucks goes over and you fall in the truck. That was a good one. Okay, so we are in the truck. Let's see. Ah, classy guy. Who's this? I think the. Yes. He's the guy with the white gloves. I think we are in trouble now. Now he wants to. Okay, you have to change it. Okay, you play as a girl now. Okay, okay, so we start as a girl now, guys. But I think I will stop it here because the episode is too long. Let me know, guys, if you want to see more of this game. This game is called Framed. And if you want to see more of it, let me know in the comments below. So I will definitely play the part 2 of this game. And if you have any new game to suggest or you want me to play it, so leave it down in the comments below and subscribe to my channel to see more content. And if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. It will help me a lot. So peace out, guys. Bye. I will see you in the next video.